go, 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 go. All right, boys, we got Izzy McMahon special over here making some dinner. Izzy, what you got?
Right now I'm in the process of mincing garlic. 6 cloves needed to fill up the mouths of my family.
Amen.
But I am making a spinach tomato and garlic pasta with a tomato paste to make that thing nice and creamy.
Facts.
And throw in some stripped chicken, grilled chicken in that boy. Mix it all together and you got a beautiful little dish, you know?
Good looks. Here we have academic weapon Hannah Upshaw. What are you working on?
I'm writing a literature review.
Fight on.
Fight on.
Can you see me? You can't see me?
No.
This makes it all that much better then. Because there's a camera recording you right now.
Hi. Yes, check question, I'm getting really
rich. See ya. Hey guys, I'm here with freshman Katie Ramsey. We're trying to get my bike lock to be locked, and it won't, so.
This is really something.
Well, this is how you can tell that it's a really good bike lock.
Yeah,
no one's getting in,
even if you, there you go. Dude, it's so annoying. Yeah, peep the bike, haven't really updated you guys on that in a minute.
You know, outfit of the day here. We got a little sweatshirt vibe, pretty big, you know, like baggy, little vibe. And then coming down here, we got some joggers, pretty fire. And then obviously I keep it 100 with the shoe game. So you already know what it is. Yeah, so now we're going to get some burgers. Yeah, and we're just going to fight on, so.
So, Katie Ramsey, what's your major?
Business Administration.
Where are you from?
Darien, Connecticut.
What's your favorite part of USC so far?
I love being in LA, because there's a lot of things to do.
Who's the funniest teammate?
Katie DeFeo.
Aw, thank you. Who's the funniest freshman?
Gotta give it to my girl, Pooms.
Shout out, Pooms.
Shout out, Pooms.
How tall are you?
5'12".
That's just sick.
Sounds really windy-like.
Yeah. What's your favorite genre of food?
Carbs.
I meant like... Alright, well thank you for playing Meet the Freshman. Have a good one.
Hey guys, so I'm here at the Lax Lodge, as they call it. And we're actually fixing a table. So we have Hannah Upshaw and Emily Conchialdi here.
Conch is really going to work.
I don't know if this is doing anything. We're just trying to... or some nails, you know, some days you're the hammer.
If you guys leave this episode with anything, every day when you wake up, you're either the hammer or the nail, so be the hammer. The last time you saw Conch in the vlog was when she was painting her room pink.
Let's check out what she's doing.
BAM!
Wow.
What can I say? I like the color pink.
Good job,
Conch. Thank you.
And we're back with another home improvement with Emily Conchialdi.
Oh, shucks.
Oh, shucks.
Mother. You know.
This is why we need some support.
Dad, where are you?
Dad? If any of our dads are watching.
The new table's gonna cost like a grand, so.
Okay, so we don't really have that in the budget.
No, we do not. Now I will step on the table and see if it's sturdy.
Academic weapons. Pretty solid.
Check out this baby.
Yeah, this isn't bad.
Okay, you just chipped it more.
It's all good.
Okay. Scars are like
these
tattoos.
Are all memories. And
they tell better
memories.
Stories.
Yeah. This is fun. Just a little chop chop.
Leaving our mark on this university.
Fight
I'm
on.
In London, got my beef in London. I style, no stones, no Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, huh? I style, no stones.